contest is a steel cage match. Approaching the ring, the ECW champion, Ezekiel Jackson. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 235 pounds, All Truth.
There's nowhere to run once locked inside this hellacious structure. And there you hear the splat as Skull bounces off metal. R-Truth. Oh my gosh, did you see his head? Oh no! Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. What does Ezekiel need to do now, King? Ooh, hard shot by R-Truth.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Jackson. There's the rugged strength of this massive Ezekiel Jackson. And the agile R-Truth lands a hard right. Oh, good Lord.
Whoa!
R-Truth!
And that shot was dialed in. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. Trying to put this match away early. Oh, slamming spine and neck first into the canvas.
Oh, what a shot.
and he targets the arm. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Again, he goes spiraling down to the floor below.
This has been a war.
Attack right to the back.
You know what they say, Michael? If at first you don't succeed, find out if there's a prize for the loser. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Oh, my gosh. His skull just bounced off the canvas.
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, lights out.
Oh, the kidney area feeling the...
Watch our truth. Oh, what a suplex from our truth. He's looking at it. This.
He's looking at it again. Fantastic move by R-Truth.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
That's the top of the cage. This one's almost over.
R-Truth wins it.
Here tonight. What else would you expect in that kind of environment?